This giant amazing aquarium at a hotel I was staying at exploded last night, and now this is probably some of the last footage of it.
I'll snap a bitch if I got to.